Japan Pavilion is the longest queue in Expo 2020. Here's a full experience of the exhibition. Before entering the pavilion, we were each handed a Sony smartphone and earbuds for our individual voice introduction. Every visitor will have a unique experience in this pavilion, so I hope this video won't spoil it for you. If you plan on visiting Japan Pavilion soon and do mind it, here's your spoiler alert. First, on the screen of our smart device, each visitor is given a different Japanese flower. Here we'll enjoy a video to start this journey. Turned out the screen is made of curtain doors, leading us to the next section. Four doors represent the four seasons. I chose autumn because Japanese autumn is pretty awesome, I guess. In this section, visitors walk between screens to collect cards on their smart device. The visual presentation on these screens showcases Japanese history from the ancient times to the modern world.
Thank you.
Now we enter the next section where items from Japanese people's daily lives are used as metaphor to represent the world. You can see cities made of sushi plates and comic books and many other Japanese stuff. Visitors are divided to three groups in the next section. Each group explores a different theme. My one is about the environment. Like in many other pavilions, this section makes us aware of the challenges facing our world. Here we were instructed to turn around and see ourselves in front of these problems, and boom, our world becomes better. In the last section, the flowers that we got from the beginning are projected on the screen. They turn into avatars of the visitors. The last section uses big data collected from our smart devices to to visualize our journey in this pavilion and analyze our interests. Each visitor will be assigned to one of the five groups, and each group is themed by a character, a way that this group is most likely to make good impact on the world. I belong to the social group. Our mission is to make the world more connected and inclusive for everyone. Pretty accurate. Japan is the host of the next expo happening in 2025 in Osaka. At the end of the exhibition, you can find information and give suggestions for the next expo. I hope you enjoyed Japan Pavilion and my video. I'll have more expo vlogs coming soon.